Wait, are they making 2099 the villain in this one? What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Messi here, Dev, aka every month's favorite Twitch streamer, and today we're going to be checking out Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse official trailer. So, 2 minutes, 29 seconds, let's get it. 3, 2, 1. Ah, fuck, that's goddamn loud. That's really loud. Okay. I love the first one, so I'm hoping this one's really good.
I can hear you being quiet, Mom.
Looks like it's 3D.
Hope I didn't ice your game, man.
No one my age says those words in that order.
It's just hard to see my little man not being my little boy all the time.
Damn, Miles' mom's bad.
Yeah. For years, I've been taking care of this little boy.
Stan?
Making sure he...
This is all from the first movie, right? Yeah.
That he feels like he belongs wherever he wants to be. He wants to go out into the world and this do is definitely great big things.
Not bad, kid.
And what I worry about most...
I love you, Miles.
...is they won't look out for you like us.
Miles!
Want to get out of here?
Wherever you go from here, you have to promise to take care of that little boy for me.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! There's the Spider-Man from the games. I think that's him. And you got Iron Spider... oh my god, dude, this is crazy. What
forgets
the fuck?
Where he came.
What the fuck? Where is this? Holy shit.
And
nice to see Peter back.
Never doubts that he is loved. And he never lets.
If I remember the story correctly, I think Peter died in Miles' universe, right? And then. This Peter is from another universe, but he kind of gave up being Spider-Man.
Tell him that he doesn't belong.
2099? Oh, shit.
You gotta promise, Miles.
I promise.
Okay!
Who do you think you are? Really?
Wait, are they making 2099 the villain in this one?
We are supposed to be the good guys.
We
Holy
are.
Holy shit. I don't know. That's interesting. June 2nd. That's actually not too bad. It's not too far. That's interesting, though. I don't know why they would make... Why would they make 2099 the villain? Unless they're doing that thing where they show someone as the villain and then later in the movie they team up to fight someone that's a common villain. That would make more sense. But that was pretty dope. Not going to lie. I love the first one, so I have high hopes for this one. And Intergalactic on Netflix is made just like this one. So I was definitely... I like the style of like movie design and stuff. It's nice seeing how much Miles has grown. In the first movie, he needed father's guidance. In the second, it seems like he didn't need his mother. This movie is going to be worth the wait. I agree. That's definitely playing a huge factor. I hope they don't do some shit like kill his mom. That would be so fucked up. But... this is definitely a hyped up movie. So you guys go ahead and let me know in the comments what you thought about it. And as always, make sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. As always, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. These bitches lost souls, and I know it. Fucking with them all.